suffering from a knee injury, and you yet rock the stage. How are you feeling?
I felt great with so much support from everybody. It gave me lots of energy. So thank you very much, everyone.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
And how's your knee doing? Are you okay?
Yeah, knee's fine. No pain, no gain. I'm feeling a lot of energy right now. I'm fine. Perfect.
Perfect. I like the spirit. Okay, the show must go on. Raj, you're awfully quiet. You doing good?
Yeah, I'm good.
You gonna impress the judges?
Yeah, I hope so.
You hope so? Okay, a round of applause for Raj, please.
Okay, guys, I'm going to tell you a few jokes. Maybe you like it or maybe you already heard before. So just support me, just laugh, okay? Enjoy my joke. Okay, one of the girl went to the pet shop. She want to buy one puppy. So she chose one of the small dog. She has, dog has long hair. So once she chose the puppy and she say, oh, very cute dog. I like this one. She start kissing. Then salesman say, madam, don't kiss. He say, wow, I like this puppy. I want to buy whatever money you want. I will pay you. Then he say, I love this. Again start. The dog, madam, please don't kiss this puppy. And he say, why? How much? He say, $300. He say, okay, I will pay. Take $300. Okay. Again start. He say, madam, if you want to kiss, you kiss. But his mouth hair, not hair. Another one joke is two men die after he met in heaven. And then they asking how you die. And he say, I die. He say, you tell me first. He say, I die because actually I suspect my wife. I think she having an affair with someone. So I come back midnight, 2 o'clock. Then I saw, open the door. I see all the bed, everything downstairs, cupboard, everything find out. Nobody find. Then if I say, I feel very guilty. And then I could not take it. And I get heart attack and die. He say, oh, okay, so sad. He say, you died. I say, okay, now you tell how you die. He say, I die because of you. He say, why? He say, you open everything, cupboard, everything. Why you don't open the refrigerator? Okay, another joke is one guy went to the doctor clinic and he want to go for his test. This guy is just sitting, one of the guys is coming from cabin and he running very fast and he holding his finger, is bloody, all blood coming. So he see, he said, why, brother, why, what happened, why you go running? He said, I came here, and he see that I'm going for blood test only. He cut my finger. And he said, oh my God. This guy also run away. Then compounder, he asks me, hey, why, when just now you put registration, why you running up? He said, this guy come for blood test, and he cut his finger. Then he said, I'm coming for urine test, you know. I think it's enough. I have long list, otherwise I just go for just a bit dance and have enjoyed fun.
Is stand-up comedy or choreography your part-time job? Which one is it?
My hobby.
Your hobby. Okay, some of us might be going home with nightmares, and some of us might be going back home with sweet dreams. Raj, you did a wonderful job.
Thank you so much.
Mona.
Oh my God.
Mona, darling, you're up next.